Hi all.
Ah, there you are. This is the one I was telling you about.
Wonderful. Thank you, Archmage. I can handle things from here.
Very good. I'm sure I'll be seeing the both of you soon.
Yeah. And, welcome to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. I started just where we left off yesterday, or last episode. So yeah, so you wouldn't miss anything. Let's talk to this
good day to you.
Little hellion here. Nice to meet you. I am Maestress Serana. Serana? Frost Maze Extraordinaire.
Safe travels.
At your service, Blue Giant. Available quest, floating ink.
See you later.
Forming the scroll.
Have a good one.
Getting the spark.
See you later. Ready when you are.
Nice, and I get arcane brilliance, increased critical strike damage. Of course, there's one of those guys again. But he's over here. He's right down there. I just wanted him so badly. Hey, there you are. A little bit too late.
It is curious that these ancient protectors never awaken despite all this mess.
Hmm. Okay, I do like the critical hole.
These energy levels are higher than I thought.
Nice. And the last one.
The Archmage talks about you all the time, you know? You're quite the hero.
Rune of Power. Is it her that gives me that, or is it something I do? Because it's something I do. Epic! Apparently need quite a lot of these. Ah, it's something she does. Okay. Ooh.
Safe travels.
Oh, nice! Nice. Last one is up there. Ow. Ow, what the heck is this?
To your outpost to make the scroll. See you there.
Okay. What the bloody? What the heck is an invader? Glitchy, I would say. That's apparently the one I need to go. Okay. There's a lot of magic here. Whoa. Cool druid out. Oh, I want this! I want an aquarium like this! Oh, I want an aquarium like this! And then it would be awesome if I could catch a fish and put down there. Oh, or if you like an elite fish or something like that, and you get a smaller version of it and you can put it in the aquarium. Oh, wouldn't it be nice to have an aquarium like this? If they have made it for here, they can probably also make it for the garrison type deal. And hovering lanterns, hovering tables. Oh, a nice sword. Let's go over here and take the portal up. That is one cool tower, let me tell you. Yeah, I'm debating in my head who is more powerful, Lady Proudmoore or Khadgar. Pretty sure there's a couple of elites out here. A couple of rare elites out here somewhere. Yep, there we go, we already got one. That's how the one-handed sword, cool, and a two-handed polearm. Nah, it doesn't look better than mine. I still want this one because it's the fire changes color, as you can see. Yeah, shut up, stupid cat. They get a tail and I don't, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm still peeved over that. You know, I want a wargon to have a freaking tail.
Stay frosty, man. You're going to teleport into the heart of Ogre territory. You need something? I'll meet you at the base of the fortress. Well met. See you around. Welcome. See you soon.
This idiot is a... Okay, how do I... Did I get some kind of magical teleportation something? What the hell is this? Oh, yeah, it's my... I'm like, what the fuck is that?
You got my attention?
Right. Sadly, nothing I can use this one for.
Watch your back.
Okay, something is wrong here, I believe. Just gonna try to do this. Ah, yes.
Hey there. Have a
I'll
good
meet
one.
You at the base of the fortress.
Good day to you.
Okay, I have to go there on my own. Obliterator. Cool. Oh, nice! Cool! Level 91 and an additional 150. Cool. Yes! Ah! Very nice. 94. And there's a 600 from both. Sweet. Level up 95. Sweet! Oh, didn't make it, but they all get something and she leveled up. Nice. Cool. Let's see. 35, 35, still 35, apparently. Let's take one of the more easier ones. Okay. Orc Slayer. Nice. Abomination. This is a 10-hour one. Yeah, why not? I'll just put the last three in here. Nice. Okay, let's move that ass. How you doing? Let us see, how big can we get? First, horn. Then, this one. Apparently you don't get any bigger.
You there, check out that noise.
Man, it would have been awesome if I increased in size one more time. That's a big goddamn cat. Oh my god.
Yep. What can I get for you?
A bit too easy. Ugh. We're getting there. Actually, they are better than mine. course, lose a lot of the critical, a lot of the strength. I still lose, let me see, I lose the 19 in strength up there, and critical, that's an enchantment that I can get on again, but yeah. I lose the set item bonus I get. Yeah. There's not much there better than mine. It's mine is 544. These are 545. Hasten mastery. Even my critical strike goes down as well. My haste goes up, but not by much. Let's go keep this on. Okay, and what am I supposed to do here? Ah. Wait a minute, is this Horde side? Yeah, it is. What am I supposed to do here? Nope, not him. What now? Whoa. Okay, I don't get it. What am I supposed to do in here? Bounty set on a bird. So where is that bird? Well, this sucks. How am I supposed to get this bird? Oh well. Guess we're gonna have to wait with that one. Stop tracking. Yeah. Yeah, only a stone's throw away. You, yeah, you can say that again. Time goes here. Yeah, I've already found it, so. Damn, that gave me a little bit of a scare right there. Well, we didn't get much done today, did we?
Well, yeah.
Let's say this one. Stop tracking. Let's see here. Can't find this treasure thing right here. Was that it? Iron scout? Yeah, apparently. So are there more of these iron scouts? Lovely. I like this one. Loot gold, nice. I thought as much. Or maybe it's underneath the bridge. I do think it's underneath the bridge. Yeah, it's right there. $18 gold, nice. Well, seems like we've hit that old wrapping up point, or a little bit of above it, actually. So thank you all so very much for watching. A catch on the flip side.